वेलकम टू रयत शिक्षण संस्थाज ऑनलाइन लर्निंग प्रोग्राम इंग्लिश बाल भारती स्टैंडर्ड 6। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल बी कवरिंग रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ द लेसन 4.6 द फैंटम टॉलबूट अ बुक रिव्यू। माइलो वॉज नॉट श्योर दैट दिस न्यू गेम वुड टर्न आउट टू बी इंटरेस्टिंग। हाउएवर ही sat in his toy car, approached the booth, paid the toll with the coins and drove past the toll booth. When he looked back, oh wonder of wonders, the toll booth had disappeared along with Milo's room, even his house. He found himself speeding down a highway into an unknown territory. What happened next is the story of Norman Juster's novel, The Phantom Tollbooth. The Milo did not know it then. He had begun his journey in the land of expectations. He was in the kingdom of wisdom. He had many adventures there. He had to rescue the princess, Rhyme and Reason from Castle of Air. Milo met the Lathagirins when he was in the doldrum. The Lathagirins spent all their time in daydreaming and taking naps. They dawdle and they delay. They bide their time. They linger and they loiter. They put off for tomorrow what they could do today. They loaf and they lounge. They dilly-dally and yet they complain that such a busy schedule leaves them almost no time for brooding, logging, plodding or procrastinating. Here, when Milo sat in his toy car, approached the booth, paid the toll with the coins and drove past the toll booth, and soon found himself in a strange land of expectations. Soon he was in the kingdom of wisdom, where he had many adventures. One such adventure was where he met a rare species of Lathagirins who passed their time doing nothing yet complained that their busy schedule leaves them with no time to rest. Was he successful in his mission? Who were the strange people and creatures he met there? What happened to the toll booth? Did Milo see it again? Did Milo find his life interesting later on? You must read the novel to find it out. The novel, Phantom Tollbooth, was written more than 50 years ago, but it continues to be a classic of children's literature. It is a fantasy, but it has an important message for children all over the world. It has helped them to look at their schools and studies in a new light. The complete story of Milo can be found in the novel The Phantom Tollbooth, which was written more than 50 years ago, but is still very famous. It describes Milo's life in an unusual land with strange people and creatures. The novel is a work of fantasy, but has an important message for us.